TE Smart's multimedia line of KVM switches are ideal for working professionals, gamers, students, or anyone that wants premium multimedia performance at an ultra-competitive price. These devices eliminate the need to set up multiple computer workstations by seamlessly switching between various inputs while using the same monitor, keyboard, and mouse. IT professionals have been using KVMs for years, and recently these devices have expanded into the everyday consumer market due to the number of electronics that we use on a daily basis. If you need to manage any combination of laptops, desktop computers, gaming consoles, or video streaming devices, this is the right product for you. These KVMs work with just about any operating system, including Apple's Mac OS, Windows, and Linux, just to name a few. In addition, all gaming consoles and video streaming devices that transmit via HDMI are compatible with these switches. TE Smart KVMs have a strong feature set to differentiate themselves from others in the market. These devices set themselves apart by providing true Ultra HD resolution at the maximum 60Hz refresh rate with any 4K compatible monitor. This resolution is quickly becoming the standard in display technology and provides a premium visual experience for the user. There's no delay in switching between inputs, and their EDID technology maintains the correct resolutions to keep your desktop icons right where you left them. The switches can also receive and transmit audio through the HDMI connections. Alternatively, the user can access their external sound system through the audio mini jack in order to get premium audio quality. Each unit comes with its own remote control, power supply, and two high-quality KVM cables. These KVM cables are capable of transmitting 18 gigabits per second, which allows the full Ultra HD experience with a 4K capable monitor. For ease of use, the cables have both an HDMI and USB end, but can be used independently of each other. TE Smart KVMs do not require software to operate, and installation is plug and play. Simply plug in one end of the KVM cables to each of your computers, plug in any gaming console that you might want to use, or even any HDMI streaming device such as the Amazon Fire TV, shown here. Then plug in your mouse and keyboard, and finally your output video and the included power supply. If you have any trouble with multimedia functions on your keyboard and mouse, please use the USB 2.0 port either directly or through a powered USB hub. Operating the device is very simple. The included remote control can switch between any of the inputs. Alternatively, you can select the next input by pushing the button in the front of the unit. If you have your keyboard plugged into the dedicated keyboard port, you can also switch inputs with keyboard shortcuts. To change the input, press scroll lock, and then the input number that you'd like to change to. We appreciate you taking the time to watch this video, and should you have any questions, please feel free to email us for a quick response.